Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up.
So there's only one word that comes to mind when I can talk about my daughter. And that word is unfathomable. It just doesn't make sense. The things she was able to do in her 17 years and 5 months, not only what she was able to do, but the amount of people she was able to touch, the lives you were able to inflict and bring joy and happiness to, you can't put a price tag and you can't put a number on it. And that's what life's about, right? We spoke when you were very, very young on what's important, what to get out of life. And don't get me wrong, accomplishments and accolades mean a lot, right? They do. You know, it gives us our confidence and our will and our drive to have purpose in life. But you've done that and more. And that alone speaks for itself. So just in a few words, Giselle, I want to say thank you. Thank you on the behalf of everyone. Thank you for who you are to us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And that's on the behalf of everyone else. And I have a special thank you to you coming from your father, the one who saved my life, right? Being young, came into this world, I was 19, barely even knew what life was about. And you gave purpose, right? And it even makes me emotional thinking about it. We set a vision and to see it come into fruition. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. Giselle, I just want to thank you. I'm here for you no matter what. You know that. No matter what. Continue to chase your dreams. Crush all your goals. And no matter what, we keep on pushing.
Hey, babe. You already know. Mama's got a lecture for you. Now, I'm going to try and keep it short and sweet because, you know, it's got to be a short video. But I just want you to know, I always am. I don't tell you enough, but I'm proud of you. I'm trying not to cry. Well, the time is finally here, and you are graduating high school and going off to college. It's like my best and worst nightmare all in once. I hate to see you go, but I love to see you spread your wings and become the woman that you're always meant to be. Since you were a little girl, you have always excelled at everything, done your best at everything. I mean, you've always been an overachiever. You've been talented in so many ways. I mean, from dance, artistically, athletically, all the sports that you've gone through, basketball, track, volleyball, you know, playing the viola, playing all the instruments, doing music. I just am so proud of all the things in life that you have accomplished and you'll continue to accomplish, and to see the woman that you're growing up to be. I love you so, so much. I'm so, so proud of you. And I can't ever express to you enough or tell you in words how much it means to me to see that you are, you know, really doing all the things to achieve the goals that you want to do and living your life to its fullest potential. And I'm so proud of you. I just love you so much. And I'm looking forward to the days where you come home and you're excited to see me, because I know I'm going to be excited to see you at the door waiting every single day for you to come home. I love you. You know, you've been my greatest blessing, my greatest gift in life, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm so proud of you. Love you.
I just wanted to take a minute to express how proud I am of you, G, and what you've accomplished between honors level GPA, being accepted, and making the FIU track team. I'm honored to be a part of your life and watch you grow over these last 10 years. You light up the room in any setting you're placed in, from school to track to friends. You're loved by everyone. Congrats, G. I love you.
Hi, Jizu. This is Nana. I just want to congratulate you on the good accomplishment. You finished school. You're already in college. And you play sport. You're doing everything that we dream for you to do. And I think you dreamed to do that too, because you are very smart. Continue doing the good thing. I know you're going to experience a lot of things out there. Be careful. Remember, Nana will always be there for you. If you need a year, if you need whatever you need, call me. If you need a shoulder, I'm here. If you need ears for me to listen, I will listen. And I will be there to give you good advice like I always been doing. I love you. I care for you. And I wish you doing more and more and more and more. Okay, baby. I love you.
Congratulations on graduating high school. I and everyone around you are all so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished so far. And we all know that you have lots of big things happening for you in your future. And we can't wait to see what those things are. Congratulations again, Gigi. Love you and can't wait to see you soon.
Congratulations, Gigi. I'm proud of you. Love you.
Hey, Gigi, congratulations. I cannot believe you are already a high school graduate. Baby girl, you are making me feel so old, but I am very thankful to see and continue watching you grow into such a beautiful young lady. You are kind, generous, funny, just an overall great human being. And just am happy and super proud to see what's next for you. And I just want to leave you with this. As Dr. Seuss said, kid, you'll move mountains. And I can't wait to see when you do.
Gigi, I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. Listen, you deserve everything that's been happening to you, all the good and great things in life. When it comes to your academics, it comes to your sports, your track, you know, you're an all-star. Don't ever forget it. So try and stay humble. Stay out of trouble. Behave yourself. But most importantly, have fun. All right? Don't forget us back home, okay? Call your mom in Austin. Call your dad. Call your family. If you ever have any trouble, don't forget to call your godfather. Call Uncle Hubie, all right? I love you so much, G.
G, baby, you know what I'm saying? We want to congratulate you on all your accomplishments. The Cannon family is very proud of you, and you have become an amazing and beautiful and studious woman. Good job, baby. Uncle Alu proud of you, and so is this lady.
Hi.
Say congratulations.
Congratulations.
For what?
G, for going to college, right?
Yeah, like she said.
What's up, Jizu?
Hey.
So we want to make this video just to say congratulations. You have come a long way from me changing your diapers and us kicking it and chilling it, you know. You always know you're like one of my favorite little cousins. And I wish you the best in luck in life, because you are literally an amazing girl and you have accomplished so much with track and school and graduating early and everything else. You are smart, intelligent, beautiful. You're gonna accomplish everything that you put your heart and soul and mind to. And I cannot wait to be on your side. Like, that's my cousin, you know what I mean? So yeah, this is a little congratulations from me, Jocelyn, and the little Aziel. But love you, cuzzo.
Hey, G,
I just want to come on here and congratulate you for all of your accomplishments, whether it be track related, work related, school related, and just life in general. Like, you are honestly so talented, so amazing, and I've literally watched you grow up, so I kind of been there with you every step of the way. I'm very proud of everything that you have done and so many obstacles that you overcame, and I know you're going to continue to overcome them. More obstacles will be thrown at you. This will not get any easier. If anything, it'll get harder, but you know that you always have your family and you have me always. Don't ever forget that. I love you so much, and I know you have so many great things ahead of you, and I just can't wait to see what the future holds. I love you. Bye. Happy birthday, G. I hope you have an awesome day today. We're so proud of you. We love you so much, and I'm excited to see what comes in this next year of life for you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Jizoo. I just want to congratulate you on all of your successes. I hope you know how much I love you and how happy I am for you, for all of your accomplishments, and how proud I am of you. It's honestly been a pleasure and an honor to be one of your closest friends since the sixth grade, watching you grow from being a little girl to now becoming a woman. I look up to you in so many ways. You've inspired me in so many ways to be a better person, to work harder, to want better. And I just am so proud of you, and I cannot wait to see what this future has to hold for you. Love you.
Gigi, you're graduating, and I'm your favorite auntie, and I'm trying not to cry, but I'm already crying because you have made me so proud to be your auntie and to share this message with you. I know this message is supposed to be like a minute long, but hopefully it gets cut down, or you get to see the whole message in its entirety, because as you can see, I'm such a nerd and I'm already crying. When you first came into this world, G, I didn't know what to expect because your mom, my sister, was so young, and I was very scared, and we all were very scared. And I'll never forget my fondest first memory of you when I met you was just, you were so bubbly and full of life. You were just so amazing and so beautiful, but also you had so much character from day one. And Gigi, I just want you to know something, that no matter what happens in this life, I remember all those little moments that we shared. And even when life seems so hard, I want you to know that you're gonna make it no matter what. You're gonna walk it out, you're gonna be amazing, and you're gonna make us proud no matter what. So walk it out, rise up against every odd, against everything that comes against you, and know that I'm here. See, I may not always be around, and that's because I'm working always on something so that people like yourself, my niece, my family, could be proud, and so that we can have something that we leave behind as a legacy. So, G, I always share the story of how I'll never forget when you, at 3 years old, knew that I should not be wearing heels because I was sick, and the doctor said that I shouldn't wear heels. I remember the moments where you would just look at me and we would just take off and just start running or playing. And I'll never forget one day when I was at my friend's house and I was gonna hang out with my friend's daughters, and then you were gonna ride off with your dad. And I looked at you, G, you were like six maybe. And you're like, G, do you wanna hang out with us? Cause at first you were mad, and you turned around and you were like, and then you smiled at me. And I just knew that you wanted to hang out with your sissy. I hope we will always hang out, G. But in the interim, go rise up, make us proud. And whatever you do, never give up on life and never give up on yourself. I know this message is longer than it was supposed to be, but I love you so much and I'm so proud of you, G. So keep rising up, boo. And I'm doing the same over here. I love you, G. Congratulations, and I'll see you very soon. For you, it's all for you, boo. You deserve
all the happiness in the world. I love you, G.
I love you, Giselle. Congratulations on all your success. I can't wait to continue to root from you on the sidelines, on your journey to the top where you belong. Congratulations on your first victory of your many victories. Nobody is more proud of you than your Uncle Mo, your number one fan. I love you, Jizu. I love you. Congratulations.
Hey, G. I am so proud of you, girl. Graduating is a big milestone, and it takes a lot of hard work and dedication to get there. You have always shown such strength and resilience in the face of any challenge, and all of your accomplishments thus far are just a testament to how talented, intelligent, and full of potential you are. I have no...
Hey, Gigi, Grandma. Congratulations. I can't tell you how proud I am. The words just aren't enough. How proud I am, how much I love you, your accomplishments, the person you are. There's no words. There's no words. You're a phenom, and you're my granddaughter. So, enough said, but congratulations. Your achievements are mind-blowing, but you are incredible. I'm so glad you were created. I'm so glad you have the parents you have around you that love you from the beginning, and the support they gave you, just all of it contributes to the person you are. And I love you, and I got your back. 2,000%, I got your back. I love you, Jay, always.
From the moment I first held you, I knew you were special. I fell in love with you that day, and I've been in love with you since. You've made me so proud over these years. Watching you grow has been a blessing and a joy. Through all your accomplishments, the AP courses, graduating high school early, the track and field. I'm so proud of you. But what I'm most proud about is your heart. That's what sets you apart from others. We all see it. You've been a joy and a blessing to all of us. Continue to do the things that you have done to get you where you're at. And always know, No matter what, I'm here for you. I'm your ride or die. I miss you. I can't wait to see you. Give you a big hug. Congratulations. And continue being that beautiful person that you are, G. Don't let this world change that. Don't let anybody change that. Congratulations.
Cheese.
I love you, Gigi. Chrissy, say I love you, Gigi. I'm so proud of you. You're the best sister ever. Ever, ever, ever. Blow kisses. Blow kiss. Mwah. Love you.
Love you.
Love you, sissy.
Our dear Giselle, sweet, sweet Giselle, you've put in the hours, you've battled the frustrations, you gave of your blood, sweat, and tears, and finally it's paying off. You worked hard, really, really hard. Congratulations.
Congratulations, and may God bless you.
Giselle, Audrey here. I just wanted to come and say how proud I am of you and all of your accomplishments. You are graduating. You are going to a D1 school. You just made number one in district. You went to your prom and you look like the most gorgeous princess there ever is. and I could not be more proud of you. I love you wholeheartedly, and I want nothing but the best for you, G. Always keep your faith strong and remember that we all have your back. And I just want to remind you that everything happens for a reason and that it always works out. Never forget that, and I love you.
Graduating, G. I am so, so proud of you and all of your achievements throughout high school. Your hard work has definitely paid off. I'm so thankful to have grown up with you since like fifth grade. I wouldn't trade it for the world, and I can't wait to see you succeed in college and throughout all of life. Very thankful to have you in my life, and again, I'm so, so proud of you. I can't wait to celebrate. Love you.
Congratulations, Giselle, on all of your fine accomplishments. And I want to say it is my sincere hope that your life, the decisions you make, will lead in the direction of gaining genuine happiness, different from pleasure, but a state of well-being that's characterized by relative permanence, by emotion ranging from mere contentment to even deep and intense joy in living, and by a natural desire for it to continue. That is my sincere hope for you, because I love you and would love to see you experience the best life ever. Love you.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh,
that was a good job. Chrissy, I love you, Gigi.
I love you, Gigi.
Say love you. Chrissy. Love you. Chrissy, love you.
Love you.
Oh, good job. Love you.
Love you.
Love you, Gigi.
Love you,
Gigi.
Love you,
Gigi.
Hi, Giselle.
Hi, Giselle. How are you? It's Stephanie and Scarlett. Just sending you some love and wanted to tell you how proud we are of you. I've watched you grow into a beautiful young lady. You are doing wonderful things. I can't believe you're already a high school graduate. My, how time flies. I am getting old, but I can say that you are a phenomenal young lady. I can't wait to see what your future holds for you. I know the possibilities are endless. We wish you nothing but the best of luck. We love you. Yes?
Yes.
And you know where to find us. We will always be a part of your life. And again, we are super proud of you and all that you've been able to accomplish and all the things that you will accomplish in the future. Mwah!
Hey, G. We just want to congratulate you on graduating high school.
And I can't wait to see you again.
We love you. We miss you. We are so, so proud of you. Right?
Yeah.
We can't wait to see you, G.
Yeah, we cannot wait.
Time has flown, girl.
You look so beautiful in your dress.
For prom, right?
Yeah, you look like the queen of California.
Florida.
I'm in Florida.
I love you.
I love you.
Bye. Give kiss. Blow kiss. Ma. Blow kiss. Ma. Say, I love you, sissy.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more than anything. Yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life.
Hi, this is for my mom and dad.
I just want to say I'm going to FIU. Pause up, go Panthers.
Love you, mommy and daddy.